Hi everyone, it's Yanis here, and in this video, we will explore what is micromanaging. Some people see it as positive, while others see it as negative management style. So let's take a closer look at it. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Micromanaging is a management style whereby a manager closely observes and controls his or her employees. If you are an employer, then you might be constantly reviewing the work of your employees and keeping regular meetings. If you are an employee, then you will be questioned about the steps that you perform to carry out your job duties. There is an ongoing debate about whether micromanaging is a good or bad thing, so let's take a look at different perspectives. Let's say that you're a fresh starter in a sales team and you happen to have a micromanager. You go through your induction process and initial training. Once that is done, you get on the phone and start cold calling. Every day, you have to fill in the report about how many calls you have done, what responses you get, as well as a bunch of other data. Your manager is monitoring your calls and you're having multiple meetings every day about how things are going. I think that we can look at the situation from different perspectives. Option one is to see it as negative. You might feel that your manager doesn't trust you to do your job. This can affect your abilities and motivation to work. Option two is to look at the situation as positive, because the fact that your manager is paying close attention to the process indicates that he actually cares about you. He is taking preventative actions to ensure that you know what to do and how to approach the things in the best possible way. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick summary of what micromanaging is, and you have to choose yourself whether this management style is good or bad. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.